Here is my first type of problem in which I have initial point and final point, both are fixed. Means t naught is given, xt naught is given, tf is given, xtf is also given. And this is my Euler-Lagrange equation. Fixed time, fixed state problem. So here my performance index is denoted by j, and jxt is t naught to tf g xt x dot t t dt. And when there is a change in state, like from here to here, this is denoted by xt and this is denoted by xt plus del xt, and del x may be positive or negative. And change in performance index, with change in state, my performance index is given by t naught to tf g x plus del x plus del x dot plus del x dot t dt. So change in performance index is denoted by del j, which is a function of x, and del x is denoted by equation 2 minus equation 1, this minus this. And my del j is equal to t naught to tf this curl g into x plus del x x dot plus del x dot t dt. Over here my this dot is denoted by curl d by dt xt, means differentiation with respect to time of function xt. Here del j, I want to expand this function. Del j is equal to t naught to tf g x x dot t plus curl g upon curl x dot del x plus curl g upon curl x del x dot plus 1 by 2 curl square g upon curl x square del x square plus curl square g upon curl x dot del x dot plus 1 by 2 curl square g upon curl x dot square del x dot square plus up to infinity into dt minus t naught to tf g x x dot t dt. In this equation, the second order term and higher order terms are very less value, having very less value, and this term and this term got cancelled out, so I left with this value only. So in change in performance index, del j is equal to t naught to tf curl g upon curl x del x plus curl g upon curl x dot del x dot dt. We left with this value only. So after rewriting this as t naught to tf curl g upon curl x del x dot del x dt plus t naught to tf curl g upon curl x dot dt. So now I integrate this value. This function is as it is, plus curl g upon curl x dot integration of first function, it gives me del x t naught to tf minus t naught to tf integration of second function, differentiation of second function into integration of first function into dt. This gives me this, and we know that at initial point there is no change. So x t naught, change in state at initial point and final point is zero. So this factor becomes zero. I left with this factor and this factor. So del j is equal to t naught to tf curl g upon curl x minus d by dt curl g upon curl x dot dot del x dt. And this internal part of integration is my Euler-Lagrange equation, because curl j x star del x star is equal to zero. This is my optimal state, okay? And this is known as Euler-Lagrange equation. You have to note down this equation.